so eager to play. This stadium will make a perfect space bridge. Why don't you accommodate them?
How about batting practice? See if you can hit some of my fastballs.
Decepticons, it's our turn at bats.
Autobots, how about a game of catch, Autobots?
Strike one, Decepticons!
Strike two.
Try my rocket ball, Shorty.
Time for a pinch hitter.
Now that's what I call a grand slam.
Batter up. Strike three, Megatron. You're out!
If I can deduce the schematical configurations, we can deactivate the space bridge.
Energon cubes are gone! Another Decepticon trick.
You mean an Autobot trick? So where are we?
Evidently, the space bridge transported us to this alien planet. Be very cautious, Autobots.
Self-motivating. Whatever it is, I hope it's friendly.
Well!
Well, what?
Get this thing off me!
Alert, alert. Assistance required.
One of my missiles can stop anything! Do something quick!
It looks like the Decepticons have their hands full.
Good. Let's load the Energon cubes into my trailer and get out of here.
Do something! You can't leave us!
Get us out of here!
Autobots, transform and roll out! The entire bridge is going to...
There she blows!
Come on, let's get back to Tenetran 1 and try to figure out what happened to Prime and the others. Autobots, transform!
Look, Optimus, a building. deserted.
And it appears to be extremely shoddy construction.
I don't think we'll find any answers here. You're not gonna believe this.
No! Don't come near me, you monster!
Nitro, I'll put you someplace where you can't run away. Just the spot. Here's a friend for you, Pooper.
Every robot for himself!
Gotcha! Now, where could that funny-looking one be?
Autobots!
Starscream! Why, you...
Everybody out and get these Energon cubes out of here before they all explode!
Autobots, I won't let them get you.
Ow! It bit me!
Is that all, Aaron?
Yes, sir. That's all the Decepticons. Tell the truth, Aaron. We don't know where these creatures might have been. They may be very dangerous. Get away from there, Nitro! Aaron, where did you get these?
They're the Autobots, and they're my friends. That fire engine saved my building set from burning. You should have seen it, Mom. It was great. Ow! It's alive!
I don't know what's going on here, but I'm calling the authorities.
Still no sign of the Autobots. Teletran 1 can't seem to determine their location.
Darn, if they could only reach us somehow.
How? From where? I've already contacted Cybertron and they're not there. To tell you the truth, I have no idea where they are.
Won't hurt my friends, will they, Mom? That's enough, Aaron. I'm sure they'll take good care of them.
Get away from me, you green-faced fool!
Feisty little creatures, aren't they?
What are they? Where did they come from?
Well, we don't know. I think we'll have to dissect them to find out.
Dissect them? You mean cut them open?
That's right. We have to find out what makes them tick. Get those creatures in the cage out here, too, and we'll get to work.
No! Leave them alone! Give them to me! Aaron, wait!
Come back, Aaron! We must examine them! He's around here somewhere. Come on!
In trouble now.
Hey, Aaron, wait up! Hi, Marty. What you got behind your back?
Nothing, Marty.
Come on, Goosehead. I saw you hiding it from me. Look, hand it over before I rearrange your face.
It's nothing, Marty.
Says you. Hand it over.
Yuck, what a dump.
One last chance, Airhead. Give it to me or I'll break your nose. Looks like your birdie flew the coop. I can't blame him being around a nerd like you.
You guys okay in there?
A little sticky, but okay.
Boy, are you lucky. That guy would have stepped on you for sure. Marty's the meanest guy in the universe.
He's never met up with Megatron.
Who's Megatron?
He's the leader of the Decepticons. Those other robots back at the lab.
Just a block from my house. When we get there, I'll hide you where no one will ever find you.
Aaron, I'm afraid we can't stay. We belong on Earth.
Earth? Where's Earth?
It's the third planet from the sun.
The sun?
It's one of the stars you see in the sky at night.
Exactly.
Like the ones I look at through my dad's big telescope?
That's right, Aaron.
Optimus, if that telescope is powerful enough, we may have just found our ticket home.
Then let's hurry before somebody finds us.
Too late. Good work, Soundwave.
There he is. Grab him.
Hide, Autobots. Meet me at my house.
Autobots located.
Filthy.
Starscream.
I see you are right where you belong, Optimus Prime.
You'll pay for that, Starscream.
Quiet, before I turn you into spare parts.
You make me
better than the Steph sound wave.
Hang on, buddy, I'll save you. But who will save you?
Me. Thanks for the lift, Inferno.
Anytime, Bumble. Hold it, guys. It looks like surf's up.
Decepticons, up through the grate, fast!
Climb in! Let's ride this wave to shore! Now, let's get to Aaron's house.
Creatures escape.
They look nice enough, but they could have germs. But they were my friends. And they were nice to me.
It's time to go to sleep, son. We'll talk about it in the morning.
The creature lives in this vicinity. Let's grab the energon cubes and find a way off this planet.
This is it. Now all we need is a way to get inside. And I think we just found it. Here, kitty, kitty.
Autobots, you made it!
Thanks to Nitro.
Utilizing the energon cubes, I can modify my light cannon into a transport beam, amplifying the rays through this telescope.
Don't tell us about it, just do it.
But where are the cubes?
Are these what you mean?
All right, Aaron!
Excellent, my friend.
Once activated, the beam will only remain for a short time.
It worked!
Now, climb onto the light beam, and we'll be home in seconds.
Thank you, Perceptor, but we are taking this ride back to Earth. Stand back, Autobots, or I'll blast him into silicon dust!
Stop him, Optimus Prime!
No, Aaron. Let them go. We can't risk Bumblebee.
Very wise, Prime!
Thanks, Nitro! But now we're really stuck.
Empty. We've failed. And the Decepticons are back on Earth.
Of welcome I had in mind. Who cares? As long as there aren't any green monsters around. Get this thing off me!
As long as we stay here, we'll never be safe.
Hey, I got an idea. Yeah, here it is. It's really neat. It flies all around my room, up to the ceiling and everything.
A rocket ship.
A toy rocket ship. Well, anything's worth a try with some modifications to the propulsion core.
Perceptor, just do it.
You were the best. I'll miss you.
Every time you look through your telescope at the stars, you'll know that your friends are out there.
I feel the same way about you, Nitro.
Countdown.